Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Google profile picture. Your Google profile picture shows up in almost all of your Google services, such as Gmail and Google Chrome, and in some cases, that picture is visible to other people. Whether you've outgrown your current picture or you want to include more people in it, such as your family, Google makes it possible to change your profile picture. However, be aware that this change won't show up automatically across all of your Google services, such as Gmail and Google Chrome, and it may take up to 48 hours before you see your new profile picture in those places. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Google profile picture. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to myaccount.google.com. You'll land on your My Google account screen. Step 2. Click your current Google profile picture. The Select Profile Photo window appears. Step 3. Click either Upload Photo or Your Photos to see photos available. Choose the photo you want to use as your Google profile picture. That image will appear in the Select Profile Photo window for cropping. Step 4. Adjust the cropping of the image and use the left and right buttons to rotate the image if you need to. After making any necessary adjustments, click Set as Profile Photo. You'll return to your Google My Account screen where you'll see your profile picture is instantly changed. However, note that it may take up to 48 hours for your new Google profile picture to show up in your other Google services such as Gmail, Google Chrome, and more. Let me know what your favorite Google services are in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.